If you want to learn how to actually build a complete IoT solution from the edge to the cloud, then this course is for you. So I begin the course by discussing the components that make up a complete IoT solution. I then introduce you to the variety of hardware that I'm using in order to try and mimic a real plant scenario. From there, I show you what software tools I'm using and how to sign up and download them. And then I demonstrate how to create an Azure IoT hub, which is fundamentally the centerpiece of everything that we do on both the cloud and the edge. Once our IoT hub is set up, I then show you how to send data to it using three different options: a software library for .NET, a Node-RED package, and a standalone MQTT client. And then when your data is in the cloud, I'll first show you how to create an Azure SQL database to store it, and then I'll demonstrate how to use an analytics software called Azure Stream Analytics to filter the data and store it in your database. And we'll also use Azure Stream Analytics built-in machine learning functions to detect anomalies in our data and send the stream of information to Power BI for visualization. And finally, I'll show you how to store and visualize the data in Azure Time Series Insights. You can go ahead and download the course for free down below.